described and captioned media program in the classroom and online. DCMP.org.
Landmark Media presents In Pursuit of a Dream.
We know not the dangers we may meet, the difficulties that will have to be overcome on this long, perilous journey. The last articles was packed and stowed away in the covered wagons. The last goodbyes spoken, and we started on our way.
Rachel Taylor, age 15, April 1853. Just west of Casper, Wyoming, the kids arrive at a camp.
Hi, guys. Welcome to Wyoming.
Okay, hey, everybody. I am Janet Rogge. I'm one of your teachers for this little adventure. I'm from here in Casper. I teach fifth grade.
I'm Kim Merchant. I live here in Casper. Well, as a matter of fact, you only went within about a half a mile of my house coming down this trail. We live on a little ranch west of town.
I'm Dave Vixie. I have got a wife, and she is here, Mrs. Vixie. See, I'm a trail guide, not a trail boss. I'm a trail guide, and I'm a teacher, and I'm a chief learner. So there's plenty that I'm going to learn on this adventure that we're in on together. Now, of course, we're dressed here in modern clothes because that's the life I live. I live a modern life. And if you look at Mr. Merchant, you'll think, this is his modern clothes. I don't know if you'll notice any change.
Wears a wide-brimmed hat.
So we're going to give you a tent to go into. You can throw some of your gear into that tent. Then we're going to bring you back here for breakfast.
Cozy quarters.
Let's get some breakfast.
This was actually last night's supper, and hope everybody enjoys it.
This is absolutely delicious.
I'm really impressed.
It's better than my mom's cooking. Way better than my mom's cooking.
Now Mr. Vixie wears a black coat, and Mrs. Rogge wears a dress and bonnet.
You'll notice that we've made some kind of metamorphosis here.
In fact, you were saying,
well, doesn't he look like he ought to be packing a Bible?
Yeah. But you see, we knew you guys were coming. We're going to meet up with your wagon train. So I dressed up. I'm a gentleman. So I dressed up in some nice clothes to
I'm
meet
not.
You. Well, you didn't go to much extra effort, as I can see.
A plain shirt and vest.
Someone has to do the work around here.
That's true. You guys have come from all of these horizons, haven't you? Which way is east?
That way.
Point east.
They point different directions.
Okay, good. You're standing here where all of our roads have converged. And on the real trail of the immigrant time period, they jumped from many places. But by the time we got to Fort Kearney, it was one road, and together we are. If you look the other direction down the road, it's the future. And our histories have brought us together at this point. Fabulous.
I want you to get all the electronic devices that you possess.
He holds out a bucket.
I'm supposed to call my parents once a day. Every day, to check in, and there's no service.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a center for training and evaluation of any service provider desiring to appear on the DCMP's approved list of description and captioning service providers. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.